Welcome to the world of Poppy Playtime. Today we will go on an exciting adventure where we will explore a mysterious toy factory and investigate its dark secrets. Ready? Then go ahead and let the exciting feeling of adventure never leave you. Don't forget to subscribe, my friends. What should I do here?
Hi, my name is Leif Pierre, and I'm the head of innovation here at the Playtime Co. Toy Factory. If you're seeing this, then you're trespassing. Yeah, we play this little tape on loop whenever we close the factory for the day. So, trespasser, just to make you aware, while we pride ourselves primarily on our high-quality toys, that's one of the more tame aspects of our security system. No spoilers. So, you've got my warning. It's not too late to turn around. I just hope that you serve whatever you're doing.
You need a hand to open that door. It's here somewhere. But here is a board with flowers. Something needs to be done with it anyway. Damn, what colors are in the mix here? Anyway, there's some kind of clue in that room. And here is a hint. Green, pink, yellow, red. Green, pink, yellow, red. Green, pink, yellow, red. Green, pink, yellow, red. Green, pink, yellow, red.
A few moments later.
And now the doors have opened. And what are we doing here?
Thank you.
What should I do here? Ah, he's coming for me. And what happened now? Ah, fuck. The game is buggy, so we'll finish it. Thank you all for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe and share with friends. If you want a complete walkthrough, leave a comment. See you soon.